guys, it's me, Mr.kent. I hope you liked that amazing intro. I worked really hard on it. The intro was supposed to appear in the first Morrowind episode, and, yeah. So, okay, well, welcome back to more Morrowind. So, yeah, for the last time we left out, we were in this temple. Don't know why. Right. Okay, let's go freelancing. And if you guys don't know, I do have another profile on this. I do have another save because I like to play this game in my free time. I haven't gotten very far. But this game is just amazing, guys. Just, to be honest, I would want everyone in the world to play this. Because this game brings back so many old, great memories. This game has been one of my loves. I love this game in all its entirety.
Speak, traveler.
Okay. And also, I figured out, you have to be Dunmer, or else everyone will call you Outlander. Oh, here's Gaius. I think I should die. I found it. Alright. Hello. Are you Gaius Kosage?
Let's hear it.
Yes, I am Featherwind. Yes, I am. Welcome to the Blades. Okay. Here. Hang on. I think we should go back in. I don't know what the heck I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, orders. Yes. First thing. Okay, he just gave me money. Thank you. But you're probably never gonna get your money back. Okay. I gotta look for an armor out there or something. Actually, I heard there was something around in CD, like, that I should go check out. This guy with the screen called like coloring lights. So might as well check it out. But I'm gonna be around here. Okay. Is that six straight? Anyone walks at me on up on me funny, I cut them.
Get out of here before you get hurt.
I don't think it's gonna be. I don't think it's me gonna be getting hurt. I think it's you. Okay. Don't want to hurt her.
The prey approaches.
What's that supposed to mean? Tell me what it means! Fine. Walk off. Alright, so. My objective is to explore different towns.
Why walk when you can ride?
Why walk when I can ride? Well, when I walk, I can have more adventures, kill more beasts, and, you know, all that, so. But, I'll ride. 289 gold. I think that's enough to get me around. See what I mean?
Why walk when you can ride?
Okay. I just rode, so. So, yeah, I think there was something around here when you go this way. I'm not sure. There is something. Something. And I figured out the controls. I look pretty dopey. My how to explain this. Oh, he's got a sword. Thank you so much. My sword now. Oh, I forgot to equip that. Oh, scrolls of... What's Arcarian flight? However, it's mine now. Mine. You get none. You get none of my fortune. You're out of my will. I should probably take this journal. It might feel some more behind. Oh. Sword! It's a spark sword. I don't know about you guys, but I'm a very big retro gamer. Like, if I see one of those mini, whatever it is, Nintendo Entertainment Systems, I'd buy it.
Let's hear.
I haven't gotten one yet because they're all out of, pretty much all out of stock. Nintendo, make more!
Where would you like to go?
I'd like to go to Balmora. I think I might need to go to a smith to buy some stuff. Because it's clear that I can't go out.
We make a special trip just for you.
I can't go out like this. Lucky lockup. It's a council club. Also, I rode walks. Guard, I might need a specific place. Out there. Somewhere.
Quickly, Outlander. Well, I haven't much time.
A sword away, pal. Who wants to get hurt?
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
Alright. No, I don't want to go away. But I don't want to. Gosh. So hard. Now, this game, I know some people will be like, oh, but I can't fast travel in this game.
Go ahead.
I can't do anything. It's nothing like Skyrim. But that's the point. It's nothing like Skyrim. You can't fast travel.
You can't do any
of that stuff that you do in Skyrim. You can only walk and take some steps. Or any other mode of transportation. I haven't really been exploring Skyrim much. But yeah, those are pretty much the only ways you can transport around this place. But it's so good when you transport this game. Look at the adventure. See everything that you need to see. See with your own eyes. It's truly what I love about this game. This game just was fun. Fun for the whole family. Find a blacksmith.
What do you want?
Oh my gosh. I want a blacksmith. Where's the blacksmith? Ay, ay, ay. This game just, it makes me feel good. I would want this game to be number one on everything else. But, you know, sometimes games like... This game was very popular back in the day. And, believe me, this game was not even on PlayStation 2. It was only on Xbox and Windows computers. That was the only thing this game was on. I guess, and even said in, like, the opening thing...
If you want some,
that Xbox
now's the time to talk.
Xbox worked on it. Even in the credits, Xbox. It's all Xbox.
I'm a busy guy, so if you could hurry this up.
Okay, sir. Yeah, I'd like to... There's no Smith, so... I think there is a Smith here. I know for sure that there is a Smith. I just haven't found it. Oh, dang it. What's that? Oh, yeah. Ah, dang it. Dang it. I'll be back.
Anytime
okay.
You're ready. Just don't
Makes
keep me
problem.
Waiting.
Help. Sir, you got me stuck. Okay, thanks. Thank you, sir. I would pay you, but I'm on a budget. Am I stealing? Yes, hello. I would like to barter with you. Give me all your stuff. Specific place. Never mind. Why you no give me good stuff? I'd sell you bottle. Never mind. The journal's mine. The journal. There. What more do you want? I know so though. Fine.
My time is precious, so make it quick.
Okay, fine. Oh, no. Back on. Here we go.
There's someone watching me. I can tell.
Why does this have to be in my life? Okay, finally, a trader. We can get some stuff sold.
You want something?
Famous Daedric weapons. What? Okay, you got Daedric weapons. I think I'll hold back. Not the arrow. How about the swords? Throwing stars. I could purchase that, but I don't want it. Devil spear, I could purchase. Wow. Might be until next episode, guys, when we actually get some adventuring going on. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I sell all this stuff that you own to get some money that you have. Here. It's called reverse selling.
You have questions?
Oh, the green glass is mine. Hey, and I go put it back. He knows. Stuff. I give you Oh, you won't. Can you saw that? Cancel. Okay. Oh, no, I don't want to cancel. Yeah, I save on Featherwind just to prove your point. There. Okay. Okay. You want me to give you money, but I don't want to. Alright, here's how it's going to go. You die. You die. You die. Okay. At least I got that out of my system. Guys. Well, I think we're about done with this.
You want something?
So, like and comment, subscribe if you like this video. There will be more coming out, sure enough. And, yeah, I guess I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.